Hey guys, this is Nick with a new video for you. I was able to capture these shots with two GoPro Hero 5s in 4K. Even though they're a few generations of GoPros old, they still do great and the cost on them is significantly lower than a new GoPro. As most of you know, I use them for flying and they work great. So my dad had invited me on this ride a while ago, and he said that he was gonna be bringing a few friends, and his friend was gonna bring another friend as well. So they're all really great guys, and all have many different talents of riding skills from a plethora of years of experience. So I have a few hours of video, and I don't really want to bore anybody with all of that because really I can't commentate on that much video. So I'm going to show you one of the best parts of the ride, which was actually on Highway 4 on the way back from the Tahoe area. A little background on this ride. It started in Jackson, California, and we took Highway 88 up to where Highway 4 splits and heads south, southwest, making our way back towards the Jackson area. I can't tell you how bad my back and my butt hurt by the end of this ride, but for someone who barely rides, I sure do not have the endurance I used to have on bikes when I rode dirt bikes and quite a while ago. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you're new, please watch some of my other content in my channel, and please like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll be making more of these videos sometime in the future. Anyways, enjoy. So real quick, this was actually coming into the town of Markleyville, and I've never been there, never heard of it, but Markleyville actually turned out to be quite a small town, maybe a population of 200 people. Yeah, it was a great place to stop. Wasn't the best for gas. Gas was close to $5 a gallon. But anyways, great place. It was actually pretty nice.
It doesn't even look open. This restaurant doesn't even look like it's open. Grover Hot Springs Park.
Grover Hot Springs.
Anybody else want to run this parade? Huh? Isn't it a mystery?
Thank you. to the woman of my dreams. Got a good truck that gets me down the highway. Everything is perfect, or so it seems. Mama and daddy come by sometimes. Everything is fine. My old dog does a little singing late at night when the moon gets bright. Church bells ringing. Let us go and see who's getting baptized. We're gonna take us a Sunday drive. 'Cause everything is fine. Everything is fine, fine, fine. Through the sunshine and the rain, I got a peace of mind. You know I can't complain. Sleep at night. Got a little girl that looks like her mama. She likes it when daddy tucks her in real tight. One night this week we're gonna have a fish fry. 'Cause everything is fine, fine, fine. Through the sunshine and the rain, I got a piece of mind.